Oh, I'm the one. Oh, I'm the only one. Oh, I'm the one. Oh, only one. Hey, thanks for watching. I'm gonna do a quick guitar lesson today for I'm the One by DJ Khaled, Justin Bieber, Chance the Rapper. It's just a great cast of people. But anyway, let's get right into it. No capo, standard tuning, all that good stuff. There's just a few chords you gotta know to do it. So yeah, the good news is the whole song is just four chords. G, E minor, C, D. You just play the same chords, same pattern, whole song. So yeah, let's learn the chords first. The first chord is G. I play that with middle finger on the third fret of low E, index on the second fret of A, ring on the third fret of B, and then pinky on the third of high E. That's G. The next chord is E minor. You play that with index finger on the second fret of A, middle on the second of D. Next chord is C. You play that with ring finger on the third fret of A, that's right, a middle finger on the second fret of D, and index on the first of B. Now you got one chord left, and it's D. You play that with index finger on the second fret of G, ring finger on the third fret of B, and middle finger on the second of high E. So there you go. Those are all the chords. Now we just need to know the strumming pattern, and then we'll get right into it. So it's a little tough. You could always just do downstroke for every measure, like I always say. I'm the one, I'm the only one. So that one's actually two downstrokes. It's one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. So it's right on that end before four. So yeah, now that we know the chords and the strumming pattern, let's just play the song. And the entire song is this, so I'm just gonna do the chorus part. Oh, I'm the one. Oh, I'm the only one. Oh, I'm the one. Oh, only one. So if you have any more questions, or if there's anything else you want to talk to me about, just let me know down below, and I'll make sure to respond. But yeah, we're gonna put out a lot of stuff, including two brand new original music videos. Very exciting. So make sure to subscribe right now, and then you get all of that stuff later. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm the one.